What happened when people used to live here?
They drowned.
My whole life was a dark room. One big dark room.
Look. It's him, Beetlejuice. Beetlejuice.
It's showtime. He was my assistant, but he was a troublemaker. He went out on his own as a freelance bioexorcist. Claimed he could get rid of the living. Got into more trouble.
Delia hates it. I could live here.
Well. I attended Juilliard. I'm a graduate of the Harvard Business School. I travel quite extensively. I lived through the Black Plague, and I had a pretty good time during that. I've seen The Exorcist about 167 times, and it keeps getting funnier every single time I see it!
He got hair right down to his goddamn shoulders. He says to me, just trim it a little.
I myself am strange and unusual.
Nice fucking model!
You are a flake. You have always been a flake. If you insist on frightening people, do it with your sculpture.
Are you a ghost too?
I'm a ghost with ghost, babe.
If you don't let me gut out this house and make it my own, I will go insane and I will take you with me!
Welcome to Whitney River Museum of Natural Greed, a monument to the board business. Man, come on a little closer. Step right up, test your strength.
Things seem pretty quiet here. Thank God you didn't die in Italy.